production of Hannibal by Charlie Moon.
Showing here, I have 10 francs.
5 men, 5 I need. 6, 7 against you, sir, 7. 8 was. Selling twice. Sold to Raoul, the old good Charlie. Thank you very much, sir. Lost 6, 6, 4. A wooden pistol and 3 human skulls in the 1831 production of Bear and the Arthur by Meyer. 10 francs for this. 10, thank you. 10 still. 15, thank you. 15, I am in. Going at 15.
Broadway for a new production of Chalumeau's Hannibal. Ladies and gentlemen, some of you may already perhaps have met Monsieur André and Monsieur Fiona.
I'm sorry,
Monsieur Lafayette. We are rehearsing. If you wouldn't mind waiting a moment.
My apologies, Monsieur de Gay.
Proceed. Proceed.
Thank you, Monsieur.
Monsieur Rayet. Chief repentant and rather a tyrant.
And to return.
Gentlemen, tea, Parkmans. Will two bars be sufficient introduction?
Two bars will be quite sufficient.
Signora.
Aria, then, mademoiselle.
be? Can it be Christine? Robert! Long ago, it seems so long ago, how young and innocent we were. She may not remember me, but I remember.
Sabbath fate, the fruits of Sabbath fate, the heather seasons, so to be. But please promise me that sometimes you will think
a single refund.
Lady!
Richard, I think we've made quite a discovery in Miss Dye.
Oh, Monsieur the Comte.
Here we are.
Yes, gentlemen. If you wouldn't mind, this is one visit I should prefer to make unaccompanied.
As you wish, Monsieur.
Thank you.
They appear to have met before.
Christine Daae, where is your red scarf?
Monsieur?
You can't have lost it. Not after all the trouble I took. I was just 14. Soaked to the skin.
Because you had run to the sea to get my scarf. Oh, Raoul, so it is you.
Christine! Little lot, let a mind of one.
You remember that too?
Little Lottie thought, am I fonder of dolls or of goblins,
of shoes, or of riddles, of frocks?
Well, there's picnics in the attic, or of chums.
Father, playing the violin.
As we read to each other dark stories of the north.
Oh, what I love best, Lottie said, is when I must leave him my bed.
Darkness of the music of life. savor each sensation. Let the dream begin. Let your darker side give in to the power of the music that I write. The power of the music of the
beast, but secretly dreams of beauty. Come, we must return. Those two fools are in my castle. We've been missing you.
Gentlemen,
sent you several notes of the most amiable nature, detailing how my theater is to be run. You have not followed my instructions. I shall give you one last chance. Christine Dying has returned to you, and I am anxious her career should progress. In the new production of Immortal, you will therefore cast Carlotta as the page boy, and Miss Dying the role of Countess. The role which Miss Dying plays calls for charm and appeal. The role of the page boy is silent, which makes my casting, in a word, ideal. I shall watch the performance from my normal seat in Box 5, which will be kept empty for me. Should these commands be ignored,
a disaster beyond your imagination will occur. I remain, gentlemen, your obedient servant,
Christine.
Christine.
This is insane.
I don't know what to think. The people have nothing.
They didn't. Can you believe this?
Child, keep your name a saint.
back of the head above.
to you, who are the toad.
Oh, my squirrel. Oh, and a harp will never more land. A big whispering things. You cannot speak, but kiss me in my palms.
It's so- talk of tongues, forget these wide-eyed fears. I'm to recite, to travel and to hide. Let me be your freedom, let daylight dry your tears. I'm nothing can harm, my words will warm and calm. forget these wide-eyed fears. I'm to recite you, to guard you and to guide you. Let me meet your freedom, let daylight dry your tears. I'm nothing can harm, my words will warm and calm.
Made your song take wing. to a bright blue again.
By the night, I'm impressed.
Well, the lost one's best. Here's to us, the toast of all the city.
Such a pity that the phantom can't be here.
Thank you. Monsieur, did you think that I had left you for good? Have you missed me, good monsieur? I have written you an opera. Here I bring the finished score. Don Juan triumphant. I advise you to comply. My instruction should be clear. Remember, there are worse things than a shattered chandelier. Your chains are still mine. You will sing for me.
Another note.
Oh.
For
Christine! So, it needs to be put
Signor Piongi. Here is a phrase. One, if you please.
Those who are going to the
No. Nearly. But no.
You are my one companion. You are my one.
come home, I use your voice, and the door I crack of doom.
I shall try to find me people over, of course, my room.
Poor thing hasn't got a chance.
Here's my hat, my glove, and sword, conquest is assured. If I do not forget myself and laugh.
Mother,
torment is hopeless. Not for an immortal sin, but the wickedness of my abhorrent pace. I'm led out by everyone between the hatred everywhere. No kind words from anyone, no compunction anywhere. It's deep, it's deep. Why?
Your hand, that will never let your eyes.
Eyes.
It is across the neck, monsieur. This is as far as I dare go.
Madam Jane, thank you.
Start a new life with me by his grace.
Masquerade, paint the faces of dread. Masquerade.